That gumbo review, baby.
I'm still here and I am gonflé. The roux was fantastic. The meat was cooked delicious. It was just a little on the saltier side. So if you watching your cholesterol, this ain't it, the thing for you. But 10 out of 10 to these garlic bread pieces right here. If you a vampire, don't come here. This is gonna kill you right when you walk in the door. All in all, I'm gonna give them a 9.85. Don's in Covington. Go check them out, baby.